Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I will show you how to delete Google Play Store search history on all Android devices. So first of all, we'll open Play Store. I will tap on search tab. Right now, you can see few items which we have searched recently. You may also have searched few items and you want to remove these items from search history. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all, so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. So what you have to do, you have to tap on your profile picture, tap on settings, and then here you will see option general, tap on it. And then you have to tap on account and device preferences. Scroll down. Here you will see history option. You have to tap on first option, clear device history, tap on it. And then a pop-up notification will appear, clear device search history, tap on clear history. Here you can see search history cleared. Now you have to go back. Now again you have to tap on this search tab. Right now you can see there is no any search item available here in search bar. So in the same way you can also delete search history on Google Play Store. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.